Maki people, the very first sushi conveyor belt restaurant. It's going to be located in the upper level of Center City. It's a great, fast, fresh, fun way to eat sushi.
Yes, I've experienced this in Singapore, Malaysia and Thailand. I just love it, you know, being our friends, we come together and just sitting down and looking at the morsels of food coming through, just picking up the ones that we love that looks the nicest. Yes, really yummy and fun.
I've been to something similar in Auckland before, all the time when I was living up here with my mates. A really good price point, really filling and a lot of fun to eat. You're always looking out for what's on from day to day when you're jumping in front of your mates, and it's just a great experience.
We came here, the first time we came here was in 2003, when The Last Samurai movie was being filmed. So we bought ourselves a food caravan, painted it up, towed it down, but had it located on the foreshore. And we fell in love with the locals and the landscape. A few years later, we opened this shop, Sushi Ninja, and now we're open for 10 years.
I feel like, you know, it's a Mount Taranaki is a big, maybe similar mountain to my countryside. So I feel like home here.
You can become a fellow ninja by investing as little as $500, and this makes you a shareholder of both businesses. If you are an interested fellow ninja, please go to our Pledge Me site where you can get more information on how to invest but also about our awesome rewards that come with the investments.
キャンペーンどうぞよろしくお願いいたします。